Princess Beatrice will be the next royal to tie the knot when she marries Eduardo Mappalimazzi next year. While key details around Beatrice's big day are being kept under wraps, she could follow previous royal brides with this toxic wedding tradition. While the date and venue of Princess Beatrice's royal wedding are yet to be announced, there's already huge speculation around the kind of ceremony she will have. Between the wedding dress, the bridesmaids, the cake and the tiara, there are lots of decisions to be made. Flowers play a key part in any wedding, and if previous royal nuptials are to go by, Beatrice could follow this poisonous tradition. The bridal bouquet is a central part of every bride's ensemble, and delicate white flowers are the traditional choice for royal family members. From Princess Diana to Zara Tyndall, Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge and Meghan Markle, a long list of royal brides have all chosen one particular flower to feature in their bouquets, Lily of the Valley. Lily of the Valley is a small delicate white bloom that looks perfectly harmless and has a special meaning. According to the artistic language of flowers, Lily of the Valley symbolizes the return of happiness. When Kate walked down the aisle on April 29, 2011, her bouquet reflected the special occasion. There were hyacinths, for steady love, ivy, for fidelity and friendship, myrtle, the emblem of matrimony, and Lily of the Valley for happiness. However, what many brides might not realize is that the sweet-looking plant has toxic properties. A gardening expert dubbed the popular bridal bloom a potential villain and has said in rare cases it can prove fatal. Certified urban agriculturist Bonnie L. Grant told Gardening Know-How, "Few spring flowers are as charming as the knotty, fragrant lily of the valley. These woodland flowers are native to Eurasia but have become very popular landscape plants in North America and many other regions. However, behind their cute exterior and pleasant scent lies a potential villain. Is Lily of the Valley safe for gardens? Lily of the Valley toxicity makes it unsafe to have around children and pets. While the plant has to be ingested to cause any real harm, they can also provoke reactions on the skin. However, it seems many brides are willing to take the risk for the sake of having a stunning bouquet. Princess Beatrice's younger sister Princess Eugenie pipped her sister down the aisle when she married long-term beau Jack Brooksbank last autumn. She too had Lily of the Valley blooms in her bridal bouquet, which was designed by Rob Van Helden. Princess Eugenie's bouquet comprised of Diana's favorite forget-me-nots, sweet peas, Lily of the Valley, astilbe, jasmine, astrantia, and as is custom, it included a sprig of myrtle. The sprig of myrtle is a royal wedding tradition that dates back to Queen Victoria's wedding to Prince Albert. On Princess Eugenie's wedding day, the royal family tweeted, "Many royal brides across the generations have chosen to carry a sprig of myrtle, which represents love, in their bouquets." This tradition dates back to the wedding of Queen Victoria and Prince Albert's eldest daughter. While Princess Beatrice will almost certainly carry a spire of myrtle, it yet to be seen whether she will opt for poisonous Lily of the Valley flowers too. Princess Beatrice and Eduardo issued the following statement with news of their engagement: "We are extremely happy to be able to share the news of our recent engagement. We are both so excited to be embarking on this life adventure together and can't wait to actually be married. We share so many similar interests and values, and we know that this will stand us in great stead for the years ahead, full of love and happiness."